Today we are here at Duquesne University at the Red Rain Bar and Grill, kicking off our capital campaign for the Kaufmann Auditorium Center, which Clear Pathways will take ownership to offer artistic programming for community at large. It's very important that we own our assets in our community to give back to our families who are unable to afford the cost or even participate in artistic programming such as programs that we have here at ACH Clear Pathways. And taking over the Hillman Kaufmann Auditorium means a lot for the community at large because it's something that will remain in the Hill District community.
She has created a pathway to hope for children who have not experienced hope on a regular basis.
It's important for Macero to be involved in the community. It's important for Macero to be involved in all sorts of projects, but especially ones that give all sorts of people an opportunity to improve their lives.
ACH Clear Pathways has a tremendous level of importance for the community and really just contributing to their overall health, growth, and well-being. How can you not support an organization like that?
What does it mean for me to work at ACH Clear Pathways? It means a lot. I'm passionate about the kids and their future because they are our future. My typical day as a program assistant, chaos, but not all the time. We do a lot of activities from art to karate to acting, spoken word, and it's amazing to see the kids interact with different experiences.
The way that I try to foster independence and your own personal voice is giving my students opportunities to practice life skills. I am so honored to be in the same spot that the Settlement House started in. From the beginning of the last century, this space represents helping people feel included, helping feel like they're welcome.
My son was diagnosed with epilepsy, and that caused wiring of the brain to not be normal. ACH Clear Pathways taught my son that even though he has epilepsy, he is still special. It's like a hope in a hopeless situation. I will say that.
Working at ACH Clear Pathways means dreams. That's what it means to me. I see everything that these kids dream of come reality. They're singing, they're dancing, they're smiling, they're having fun, they're making memories. And most and foremost, we're putting God first and they love it.
I'm working right now with Tyann, the other board members, and her staff on building a community writing center.
Ultimately, the Kaufmann Program Center, it's in its third kind of generation of evolution. And it always has been, from its inception, a hub for services and for education.
It's important to rebuild communities because we're all a part of the community. Nobody's an island. I think you can eliminate a lot of problems if we realize we're always better together. We're always better as a community. And organizations like ACH Clear Pathways are going to play a big part in accomplishing that in the Hill District for many, many years to come.
The arts are so important for ACH Clear Pathways because I find it a way to heal the children and the adults that we're working with. It helps them get through whatever it is that they are going through at that time.
Currently, our capital campaign is at $5 million. We have a $1.4 million budget for rehab and a $1.6 acquisition to purchase the property. Our organization has currently raised $500,000 towards this $5 million capital campaign, so we need all the support we can get from individuals, foundations, and corporations in the city of Pittsburgh.